Search continues in Muerto County for a missing University of Texas student. The Sheriff's Department says Maria Flores, a native of Uvalde, was last seen near the town of Newt. The vehicle was recently discovered abandoned, with officials reporting no signs of foul play. Authorities are hopeful that the expanded search nearby communities will
better go check on Grandma.
There is no fear.
this little trick. Somebody around here has to catch him.
She was going somewhere.
No.
Thank you. Yep, yep. Let's go. Not playing no game. Get to be